My name's Joe Copeland of Indianapolis, Indiana, and this is why I should be on Fancy Bike Special. There's nothing I'd love more than to have an OCC chopper, but there's no way I can afford it in my budget, maybe if I hit the lottery. So, one day I was taking out the trash after I got done answering a few phone calls, and I got the idea, after seeing Mikey build his bike, I thought, well, build me a chopper bicycle. So I took a few pieces of scrap metal, slapped them on an old piece of junk bike, started riding around, everybody thought it was real cool. I said, nah, that's not cool. So then, I loved it the way Paul Jr.'s choppers look. Loved the long, low, sleek styling of his bikes. So I built something similar to his styling. Well, then I felt bad about leaving my little dog, because like you, Paul Sr., I love the puppy. Wanted to be able to take her for a ride. So I built a sidecar to take her for a ride. Sad part is it took me so long to build it. She's so old now, she's afraid to get on in it. Then, I want to get a little tricky. Seeing how tricky Paul Jr. gets to all these bikes, and then seeing how senior I like your old school choppers. Love the design. So I built an old school style chopper bicycle. Decided to throw in a little Paul Jr. flair with the webbing. 7-speed, laying up eyes on the skulls. Suicide ship, because when you take your hand off it, you could very easily lose control. So, I figured if I can build all these from scrap metal, this is the closest I'm going to get to having one of your bikes, I should be the one to come on your show and build the real chopper. Because as you can see, I can make just about anything.